Welcome to Postack Easy Content Builder. This video is going to show you how you can add new sections, templates to your Shopify product page. You can follow the same way to customize other store pages. So first, you're going to go to Products, and click the product name you want. Then click More Actions in the upper right corner, and click Create Template for this product. Then you will see the Easy Content Builder dashboard, which is going to show you three options to select. The first option is to select a pre-built product template provided by the Easy Content Builder app. You actually get 6 free templates. The second option, select from available templates of the main theme. This option is only visible if you did build templates using the Easy Content Builder app before. It allows you to speed up the workflow by reusing those templates. As a side note, this option is only available for the Pro plan. The third option is to create your own template from scratch. Before choosing one option to start with, it's important to understand that templates are the pre-made pages you can add to your theme. Sections are building blocks within a Shopify page template that can be reordered, added, and removed to create desired layouts. So now, we're going to add the first product template to our site. Let's select the template product, Beauty, and click on Use this template. And it's going to open up your theme editor. Here, you see the pre-built product template has been successfully added to your theme. So now, we're going to edit some sections to see what you can do with Easy Content Builder. First, let's hide the related product section using the eye icon. Then, we're going to replace the placeholder image of this section. Click on Section Settings. Then scroll down to the Background Image field and upload your image. As you can see, the background image has been updated, and you can preview it directly within your theme editor. Now, let's edit another section. Click on Section Settings of this section, then scroll down to the Background Image field, and simply change your image here. You can either upload an image from your computer, or select one from your Shopify library. You can also add a texture layer, using the mask image or mask color if you like. Then, configure the mask opacity, to create more contrast between the background and text elements. Now, let's move on to another section, icons with text. For demo purposes, we're going to change the first icon. Scroll to the icon field of the first content item, click on Change, then select an icon from the library. Here, you can use either SVG icon or image. Then, we're going to change the icon position from top to left position. You can also change the number of items on desktop, for example, from 4 down to 2 items per row. For the icons with text section, make sure you enter the CSS class Mage Width value to set the icon width. Let's try to increase the icon size to 64px. Cool, the icons look better now. So, we're going to edit one more section. This time, we will change the background video. Click on Section Settings, scroll to the background video, click on Select Video. We've prepared some sample videos here, select this one. As you can see, the background video has been added, and you can preview it directly within your theme editor. Now let's move on with adding a simple hero section. Click on Add section in the sidebar, and then click on Apps, and you'll see a drop-down that is going to show you all the sections that Easy Content Builder provides. Then click on Section Titles, and you can add headings, tagline, descriptions, or button. Now we're going to add section settings. So, click on Add Block in the sidebar, then click on Section Settings, where you control this hero section's global configurations. For this simple setup, you set the desktop layout as one column, then upload your hero background image. Now we're going to change the padding a little bit. Bottom padding 50px should be fine. And increase top padding to 150px. Next, we're going to set the text color to white. Then, add a mask color to make the text layer more readable. Then hit save. Now let's refresh the front end of this page. Cool, all changes we made have been successfully updated. New background image. New background video. New icons. And the new hero section. You can play around, add other blocks, drag them around, and change the global configuration from the section settings to create your desired layout. So hopefully, that gives you a quick overview on how to add new sections to your store. Adding sections to your theme and managing them directly within your theme editor is easy. No coding is needed. So yeah, let us know if you have any questions, but otherwise, please play around to see what you can do with the sections Easy Content Builder provides.